What is going on? Welcome back to the Let's Play of Redfall. I'm not really a big fan of this game. I think it's kind of crap. But I need to finish it because I started it. So we are on episode 18 now. Actually, I don't even know. I think I left off at a wellness mission. I think it was called something wellness. Bleed some of this stuff out. Let me see. I really don't have anything good. I mean, that's pretty good. I mean, level 13, I'm 16 now. I wish there was a stash we can put stuff in. Burst fire is not very good. All right, let's pick our next mission here. So I just did this last time, so we can just continue. A creepy church mission? All right, let's do that one.
Hey, can you look into something for me? I got the heebie-jeebies just thinking about it. Before everything went to hell, there was something wrong with the pastor at my church, Reverend Powell, the one on Chickering. He was a new guy, so I chalked it up to nerves. But he got a little more strange every day. He wouldn't let any of us in the attic, wouldn't even let us get the decorations down for the potluck. Said it was too dangerous. But I heard voices up there. And now that things got real bad, I'm a little suspicious. I have a key to his house. Got it to help out with organizing the pot.
I just want to skip past this so much.
If you can, find the key to the attic. Should be in his office.
All right, I know what I gotta do. I'm gonna go look for the attic key. Is there a mission up here?
What you did for Aaron was brave. You're braver than you look, Mr. Nurseman.
Oh, thank you? I'm just...
I don't know.
He saw, and he didn't hesitate.
I guess. Yeah, I did.
People like us risk everything to help the folks who need help.
You remind me of the best. Is she giving me a mission right now?
You don't mean that.
I mean, yeah. You're noodly and shy.
Anything cool out there?
And quiet and weird, kind of a huge dose of birds.
What?
But you are a brave man, Lawrence.
Whatever.
I really appreciate you doing this for me.
All right, well, give me the mission.
Whatever. You think so?
Nah. I know so.
I do have some side missions here. See if I can do one on the way. What's in the attic? I'm here. There's a mission here. I'll have to go finish that one later, but we can hit these up. Look for these houses and then go to... Let's go here. Let's fast travel here. Alright. We got this. We got the path now. I just need better weapons.
Yo,
I want legendary weapons,
listen
but
up. There's a guy running around, always looking at his phone. Don't worry. He knows what
do I have a mission already? If I have a side mission, a safe house mission, it cancels it out. You can have one at a time, which is real bad. Right, let's pick it up. Hey buddy, what do you got? Oh, my name is Scary McScareface. That's stupid. Oh, I didn't restock any ammo. Thought I did.
Skipping ahead.
Oh, I didn't even have to go in a house. I just had to go here. Let there be some ammo in here, please. I need some ammo. Oh yeah, there was. Alright, cool. What is this? Oh, I totally missed.
Stay back. Nothing can stop me.
Okay, can't even get in here. Something coming? Whatever. I'll come back for it. I don't know what this is. Well, actually, is it more of a... what the heck am I stuck on? A rock? I was hoping there would be, like, another way in, but... What do I keep getting alerted from? Okay, whatever. Jeez Louise, that hurts. Ooh, a grave lock.
Their smiles are like needles. I've seen them. They smile with all.
Oh crap.
Feeling light again.
Oh my god, my aim is trash. Out of ammo.
Let's add a little lightning. Ah!
more use to them all.
There.
Oh this my god. Oh, there's a safe house here. Where's the UV light? There we go. Let's put this on. Might just, this might help me out a bit. Actually, I probably should take this sniper off. I don't have any ammo. But it's a burst fire. It's not very good.
Please help me.
Who said that? Oh, wow.
You saved me.
Something here? Oh no.
Translocating.
There's the safe house.
I'm fine. It's fine.
Hunting instincts. Fascinating.
Bolt action.
Just come out with your hands up. We'll get this sword.
You get away.
Take more than that to make me quit.
That's kind of so bad. Your energy or I mean your health will kill you instantly. Oh my lordy. I can't even see this guy.
Feeling right again.
Where is he? I can't even see through these trees.
Have you come to offer yourself?
Yes. Next time. Give me a chance, blood bag. Don't you get it?
Oh.
Now, to let the dust settle.
You come out?
I will split your skull.
Okay, here we go. I got it. Nice.
Redfall, Bill here again. Some of those vamps got real big eyes. Big eyes for seeing you with big tools. Don't let them see you.
Okay, now we can finish this mission. Go to Elroy's and then Pastures, the Pasture House, whatever. Can I go, can I get on the roof? I don't think so. Who's pointing it at the wall? Like, who, what? Dude, why can't it be, it's a green sniper, why can't it be purple? Nothing even in here I can get, like no loot. That's so trash.
Skipping ahead.
What am I looking for again? I don't even know. What am I doing here again? Find the attic key in the office. Is this the office? Oh, there it is. Reach the church. Ah, boy. This is fast travel back, it'd be easier. The only thing I wish this game had was just more weapons, like more better weapons dropped. Like, what's the point of leveling up and having your weapon just be like obsolete in like two or three levels? Look, and this should have like purples. It should be all purples, but it's blues. Losing weights, like what the heck?
Hello.
Let's get moving.
Oh, I got 2 points to use. Let's see the black light last longer.
Bolt action. Translocating.
What is that noise? You hear that walking? Sounds creepy, ain't gonna lie. Any weapons? Nothing. There's like nothing in here. Waste of space. There's lore everywhere. Oh boy.
It was my blood first, then their blood, then all the world's blood, waiting for their teeth.
I'll go up in a sec, just searching. Okay, I don't need to go that way. I think I came from that way. Alright, let's go up. Let's do it. Well, that was way too easy. Oh, we got a rook. Nothing even up here. Like, why? Dead. I hate dying. I'm gonna run back there, see if the guy's still there. If not, I think I see. Sometimes they drop legendary guns or exotic, whatever you call it.
Skipping ahead. Let's get moving.
No, he's gone. Damn, that sucks. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it there. Man, I'm just annoyed that I died there. I'm annoyed that I died and I can't go back and kill him. Because that guy sometimes drops some good stuff. But that was that one mission. That's kind of light work. Like, nothing really hard, nothing really difficult. Mission-wise. But anyway, I'll see you on the next episode. I'll do another main mission, probably another side mission, so stay tuned. Have a good one.